My sky's looking purple. Does it look better? What did I change? The iris. I bumped that up all the way. And then put the shutter speed back to 120, and the gain at 0.
Sing, O wondrous love of Jesus, sing His mercy and His grace. In the mansions bright and blessed, He'll prepare us a place. Don't get to end, for the day of rejoicing God will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. While we walk the pilgrim pathway, Thou will over spread the sky. But when traveling days are over, not a shadow nor a sign. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing God will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. Let us then be true and faithful, trusting, serving every day. Just one glimpse of Him glory will that all of life be great. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing God will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. Onward to the Christ before us, soon His beauty will behold. Soon the pearly gates will open, we shall tread the streets of gold. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory.
Let's repeat that one more time.
When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing God will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory.
Special selection, hymn number 99, God Will Take Care of You. God Will Take Care of You. Hymn number 99.
In all this made, what have it tried? God will take care of you. In it is peace, no land of mine. God will take care of you. God will take care of you. Through every day or all the way, He will
At this time, we'll go ahead and invite Pastor Panje and Utep.
Ask everybody to either hold somebody's hand who's standing next to you, sitting next to you. Maybe give somebody a hug. As we've said multiple times today, there was no such thing as a stranger to Joseph. And let us all accept and recognize that we are family, and we grieve as family, and we pray as family. And so please just make sure the person sitting next to you, they know that you're there for them. Let's pray for our brother, our friend, our courageous young man who we'll see again. Father God, thank you again for Joseph. And Lord, we know that today is not the final goodbye. And Jesus, I just want to say this one more time for somebody who needs to hear it today. This was done by the enemy. And Jesus, I know that you've defeated the enemy. And Father God, today I just want to pray for my brothers and my sisters, those who might have anger towards this situation, those who are grieving the situation, those who don't know where you're at in this, Father. Wherever we may find ourselves today, please be with us, the Emmanuel. Lord, today as we say goodbye to our brother, our friend, our son, again, Father, give us hope. And may that hope grow stronger and stronger, knowing that this is the hope that Joseph had. The smile that he showed with other people, with strangers, he did it because of you. So, Jesus, we claim in your blood that we will see Joseph again. Bless us with comfort. Bless us with peace. Bless us with patience. Bless us with understanding. Bless us, Lord, as we move from this point on onwards. Give us the grace to be here for each other, to be here for Chad and Casey and Jacob in a spiritual way, in a supernatural way. Help us to be present with our words, present with our food, present with our space. Help us not to say anything that may cause pain to this grieving family. Give us wisdom, Lord, to come near, to come close. I pray all these things in Jesus' name.
Going to lower Joseph's casket. Some are going to be comfortable with this, some are not. Either is okay. I'm going to remove the flowers. Once his casket's been lowered, we do have some earth to replace on and start the burial together as a family. Once you do that, I'm going to ask that you immediately go to your vehicle so you can get to the reception where there's going to be some refreshments for all of you to continue sharing your stories and your fellowship and support and love, okay?
The refreshments are going to be at the All Nations Church. So once that is done, then we kind of going to give them space and go back to All Nations.
Seth, I'm going to have you come right around. Pay your final respects. And here's the soil.
So the family gets to go
first. You want to go first?
Sing a power song. God be with you till we meet again. God be with you till we meet again.
Folks, if we can get this area cleared out, there is going to be everybody coming through right here to offer their final condolences and then head to their vehicles to the reception. Watch your step right there.
As this is, let's remember that Jesus cares. Psalm number 181. Does Jesus care?
is touched with my grief. When the days are weary and long, night's dreary, I know my Savior cares. Does Jesus care when my way? When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, and time shall be no more, and the morning breaks its armor bright and fair, when the Savior watch shall gather over on the other shore, and the rolling storm of yonder army with the roaring storm of one was love and care.
much, everyone. So I finally believe this moment and leave this place, going away and taking a portion of Joseph's life with us in our hearts. The community will never forget his memory. At this moment, I want to request all of you, either to move to your cars or you move all the way up here, so we can give them space to just come to your life. No intention of chasing anyone away, but their work involves that you have to create space for them, for them to bring in art. So you are free to hang around, but you just need to create space for them.
We are double parked, so if there's one person who decides that they're going to not move their car, you're going to block the whole entire thing. So we do need everybody to go to their cars, and at least if you want to stay, you're going to end up staying back, so you need to move that direction so that everybody can move forward, okay?
Down. Thank you. I said, hey, man, anytime. I'm 45 an hour away. I said, if you ever need to call for lunch,
okay, where's the other one? Left hand, right hand. I make the trip. I told him. I'm so happy for you. I know you want to call it. And I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
Is it my phone?
I mean, she's not in my phone.
Just
picture.
Crickets. Yes. The child always had to eat crickets and this trip. Yeah. I know for every, you know, there's a reason why when I was younger, I didn't understand why I was a kid. He helped me so much. I just never took it for granted, you know? I took that thought for granted. I feel like you talk to me.
I've only had two.
Canai, the ring bearer.
The ring bearer.
I know you. You should see.
So let's move this way. There is a camera this way. They're going to finish.
Gracias.